Bonjour tout le monde, c'est joli jour avec du soleil dans l'hiver. We're very blessed this year to have great facilities in Côte Saint-Luc outside. We started last year with this toboggan run. It's our second year having it, and we've added on a small run for the kids. There's more skating rinks outdoors than we've ever had before, including the pond. And we're going to take a tour today. You're going to meet some of the staff who's responsible for all the great facilities that we have outdoors this year, as well as Councillor Andy Schuster, responsible for Parks and Recreation, and the Parks and Recreation team.
We used to have a cottage up north, and we skied there very, very often.
For about 45
and,
years.
And yeah, and we miss it. So this is an ideal.
No, I want to tell you something.
Don't ever undo this.
Hi, I'm Councillor Andy Schuster. You might have already experienced our great toboggan run, but we have also had the addition of more outdoor skating to Trudeau Park, in addition to some great cross-country ski trails that are well-groomed and snowshoe trails as well. So we really invite you to come and enjoy all the outdoors in the beautiful sunshine in Côte Saint-Luc.
Is a project that the Recreation Department has been having as a vision for a while now, and we're super happy that we were able to get it off the ground as of this winter season. And so we have seniors who are enjoying it right now, and the trail is groomed 3 times a week, and it's open from 6 a.m. to 11 p.m. 7 days a week, and we are very, very happy to be able to offer this installation for the Côte Saint-Luc residents.
We're here today at Park Trudeau, where we built the snow sled hill for the second year in a row. We had a company come in to blow the snow for over 2 days, 24 and a half hours, more than that. And basically it takes the machine to bring up the snow up the hill, and he makes the 3 trails down the hill. So he can basically have the right trails for the kids on the snow hill. We also created a small snow hill for children as well, for babies, so that the parents can use as well. We had some extra snow left over, so we placed it in an area where you can use it for the kids.
Nous avons été très chanceux, on a un hiver exceptionnel. Tout marche comme sur des roulettes, les patinoires sont très, très, très belles.
So basically, when we use the skating rinks, when we do every night, there's a teams. We have 2 teams that work from 10 to 7:30 in the morning, on separate occasions. We have 2 guys each time, so they do the Zamboni, they do the watering of the rinks, they clean the snow when it comes, so that the next day they can water and make sure that the ice is done properly. The weather's been exceptional. It's the best weather to do the skating rinks. There's no issues with that. We've had nice days where the rinks have been perfect, and the teams have been very good with that. They've been on call all the time. The Zamboni is pulled behind a tractor in the back, which they go to each arena, each rink, and basically do the ice that is needed, and the surface is perfectly smooth.
Tous les jours, on prend soin de vérifier les patinoires, les installations, puis on met le site de Côte-Saint-Luc à jour pour savoir si c'est ouvert, fermé, en quelles conditions, bonnes ou mauvaises. C'est très simple d'accès. En gros, c'est un formidable travail d'équipe, que ce soit avec les mécaniciens qui nous préparent nos machines, que ce soit les menuisiers qui nous font des bordures pour les patinoires, des infrastructures, des frames, puis même les électriciens qui nous donnent la lumière un peu partout. C'est un formidable travail d'équipe.